Here's a nice large plate cluster. It's very high quality. Got a few little specks of iron down in there that wouldn't come out during cleaning. Got a really nice looking crystal cross right here. Nice little cross with a DT going across it. Really high quality.